Hello everyone, welcome back. Leela is at work making us some money, which is going to come in handy because I'm going to have Elliot and Taryn try for a baby once Elliot is done eating. So hurry up, finish your delicious grilled cheese sandwich, and then you're going to try for a baby with Taryn. Taryn, are you in a good mood? She could do with going to the bathroom. Yep, it just turned yellow, so let's just have her do that. And then Jerry, once you are done, you are going to go over to the computer, socialize, and check for pen pal replies. He can also troll te forums because he's feeling playful, and I think that's a mischievous interaction as well. I could be wrong. So yeah, I'm going to have him check for pen pal replies. That way we can get some postcards, fill our little bulletin board up with them, and maybe even complete the postcard collection. You need 14 of them, and I haven't seen any of them yet, so I'm very excited to see what they look like. I would also like to do some of these space ones, like the aliens and space rocks, and yeah, Taryn, because she's going to be the world's greatest super awesome astronaut, she's going to get some of those space rocks and things. What is the deal? You broke the toilet. You better repair it. You have some orange juice in your pocket. Why do you have that? There was some, I think, I don't know where she got them from. There was a cup of something out here and then a cup of something in here, so that might have been it. I had her clean them up though, so I guess she just put it in her pocket to save for later so she can have orange juice on the go or something. So yeah, once she's done, then they're going to try for a baby. Elliot is probably going to finish his meal before she finishes repairing this terrible, terrible toilet. So Elliot, what are you doing? Really, Jerry? He puts the plate? No! There's a sink right here and a trash can right there! What is the deal? Why did I put the trash can there? I don't know. Let me move this. There. I don't know. I put that there. Okay, Elliot, are you just going to stare at Jerry? Silly. We have a fish over here. We can put minnow in inventory or name it. Does this mean that these don't die? Because that's pretty cool. What did that say? Yeehaw! Looks like I've got a new pen pal from Appaloosa Plains! Yes! Okay, socialize. We can write a letter to Appaloosa Plains. And let's also have you try to find another pen pal. No, you better not. So we are going to try for a baby with Elliot. Yay! So I'm pretty sure they can have more than one pen pal. I do, like I said in the last video, want everyone to have their own pen pal or pen pals so we could get some postcards and, you know, decorate and stuff. Oh, they're so excited. They're so excited to woohoo, and we're going to watch them. Okay, that was really weird. Anyway, acquired the handiness skill. Oh, for handy, can you hear the music? So, when you get the handiness skill, when you repair stuff, you get objects from them. Like, for instance, she just repaired the toilet and got two common upgrade parts. And eventually, you can upgrade things and you use those items, not that, oops, you use these items to upgrade objects. That's like the best way I could put it. A generic part usable in many different types of upgrades. So, she can do that. Well, I don't think she can upgrade anything just yet, but she has those parts ready to be used for upgrades. Acquired the writing skill. Jerry's newly acquired writing skill will allow him to enjoy the benefits of an expanded vocabulary and grammatically correct sentences. Sweet. I've posted on the pen pal forums. Now to wait and see if anyone responds. And it looks like everyone is sleeping. So Leela, she should be here soon. It's going in like super speed. Oh, Elliot wanted to wake up so he can, what? Hey. Why do you have grilled cheese in your pocket? What the heck, Sims? Oh, look, he has the I have to pee really bad walk. Aww, it's so precious. All right, he's very happy about going to the bathroom now. I should have him sleep more, but I think what I'll do is just have him practice programming for a bit because he needs that for his job. He needs two programming skills, so he should get one right away. So the other one shouldn't be too difficult. Yep, see what I mean? Oh, Leela got a promotion to head dishwasher. Are you in a good mood before I read that? Let's have you, well, you should probably, let's have you cook something first. Cook some mac and cheese. Yum. We'll eventually make the hamburger cake because I know that that is pretty cool. I'm not going to clean out spoiled food yet. So once you're done with that, you're going to take a bath, and then I'll let you go to sleep. All right, Leela, don't be in too bad of a mood. Anyway, so she will now make an additional 1 simoleon per hour for a grand total of 16 simoleons per hour, and she has also received the following bonus, 334 simoleons and corporate chic countertop. Oh yeah, these things are so cool. So you can find all of these career objects in your family's inventory. Let's just move this out of the way, get this over here. And I don't know if you know this, but you can put the sink on counter islands. Yeah. So we'll put these two here, and then we're not going to sell that one. I'm going to keep it. And then let me fix this thing and turn it so that it's facing the way I want it to face. Perfect. And this will stay in here, and then I'll move the sink back over here. But look at how pretty they are. Where can we change them at? I forgot what it was. It has these three different presets, but I'll keep it at this one because I like that one. I'm a sucker for black furniture, black and dark gray furniture. I just like it so much. She's also leveled up her cooking skill. Perfect, because that is your job, to get the cooking skill. Well, you also have a job in cooking. Yeah, anyway. So she can now make eggs and toast, a BLT, chips and salsa, and fish tacos. And she also learned a cool new combo add trick move. What is that for here? What's combo add trick move? What does that even mean? I don't know. I'm sure some of you will tell me in the comments. Thank you to everyone that's given me suggestions already. Like LolDreamer27 told me not to pay the bills to see what happens. So definitely going to do that when the time comes. I don't know when we're going to get charged or have to pay the bills. I think it's a full sim week before that happens. I don't know. Leela is cheerful. She's not very cheerful right now, unfortunately. She's like sadly eating her mac and cheese. Oh, her lip is quivering. I'm so sorry. And I'm sorry I'm laughing at you, but that's funny. So Elliot, his new programming skill will allow him to hack and practice programming. The higher the level of the skill, the more hacking opportunities will emerge. So let's have you go to bed now. Or maybe I should have you take a shower, or I mean a bath. Take a bath and then go to bed. Oh, I'm sorry, Leela, but I'm going to... Oh, she's just not having it. Okay, Leela, I know you're in a bad mood, but you don't have to take it out on poor Elliot. He's just trying to have a nice conversation. Oh no, you know what? No, she needs to take a shower or a bath. Dang it, a bath more than Elliot does. So let's just have her do that. I'm gonna put this mac and cheese in the fridge. Leela, aw, I'm sorry. Since she's so tired, she might fall asleep in the bath too, which is kind of funny. So will she? Maybe. Not yet. Possibly. I wonder, can you actually have them sleep? No. Oh, there we go. See? Look, she's sleeping in the bathtub, catching some Z's. I don't know how safe that is, but whatever. Okay. So, oh, yeah, Taryn. I need to have you take a pregnancy test to see if you have gotten pregnant. So once you are up, we're going to immediately take a pregnancy test. Oh, I guess she wants to go take one now. And we'll get a grilled cheese sandwich. And I'm going to throw this away. Oops. I'm sorry, Leela. I didn't really mean to do that. Are you in a bad mood now? Okay, Leela, don't go to bed just yet. I need to have you finish taking a bath. So look, she is taking a pregnancy test. Let's see. Anything? Is she going to be eating for too soon? 15 simoleons. That's a lot. So what happened? Is it negative? Is it positive? What even happened? Does that mean that she isn't pregnant? Because I didn't get a notification. Okay, fine. We'll try later. So Leela, I'm sorry. Take a bath. Take a bath, please. And then you can sleep. Oh, there we go. Yay! Eating for two! Congratulations! Taryn is expecting! There's going to be a new addition to this household. Oh, I'm so happy! So she gets this little mood lid that says eating for two from trying for baby. It is thrilling to discover a life growing inside of you. She's in her second trimester. No, she's in her pregnant second trimester. trimester in 24 hours. Okay, I thought she was in it now, and I was just like, how does that even work? But no, it's going to be in 24 hours. In a full sim day, she will be in her second trimester. Leela, I am so sorry I am doing this to you. You are in a terrible... Nope, you're in a happy moon now. Aw, from Cheerful Trade. Cheerful Sims are always looking at the bright side. What is that? Have a Sim stay awake for 24 straight Sim hours. Yes, we've finally gotten an achievement. So with these, you could just go to options and then it's right here. You have a lot to do, so I would like to get some of these done as well as, you know, complete some collections. But you can unlock a new plant type through grafting. Oh, you could do that? Gain a million simoleons in a single household? Whoa! Play with an 8-sim household in The Sims 4? Totally going to do that. Complete all collections. That's difficult. You can successfully woohoo in a rocket ship, 50 Mile High Club. So Taryn would definitely do that one. So you can sort them by careers, player feats, relationships, sim feats, wealth and collecting, and skills and crafting, or view all of them, and then you could get some points for them. So yeah, that's something to look forward to, doing all these things. That was probably for Leela. I feel really bad, but I mean, she doesn't go to work until like 4 p.m. anyway, so she's fine. You need to go and enthuse about space with someone. So is there anyone out here? Is there anybody out here? No, there's no one. Am I missing something? Is it because it's late or early? It's 4:36 a.m. Okay, fine. We're just going to have to wait a bit. Or maybe we can have Leela not go to bed and have her enthuse about space with her, because I don't think she's actually done that with her yet. But she has with Jerry and Elliot. Wow, Leela is in a pretty good mood. She's feeling really happy or something. Okay, she's not going to go to bed. I'm going to have Taryn. What are you even doing, Taryn? No, you're not going to read anything. Analyze. Oh, no, you're not going to analyze that. Leela, wake up. Get out of the bathtub. And then Taryn is going to friendly enthuse about space. And then we'll finally have this done and she could get a promotion because she's doing really well at her job anyway. Oh no, Leela is in a pretty bad mood, so I don't know if she's going to like it. Ooh, she's like, really? Up there? Yeah! We did it! Sweet, okay. Now you can take a bath, and Leela, you can go to sleep. I'm sorry, you poor thing. Jeez. So, she should be getting a promotion, which is definitely what I want. You, Jerry, you're going to take a bath later, but that's not very important. Stop talking. She needs to go to bed. Alright, and Elliot, you need to use the bathroom and also take a bath. So, let's get this dish out of here. Sims, they just leave the dishes everywhere. She can cut her bonsai tree now. Sweet. I'm not going to have her do that just yet. Let's see if her garden needs tending to. No, it doesn't. Wow. All right. What else can we get over here? What are these? I know we have carrots. Spinach, carrots. These are carrots, right? And then some mushrooms right there on the side. So when she's done, we're going to harvest this. And is this... I think the other one was a rose bush. I don't know. I'll get this anyway. We'll have some of the same stuff, maybe. And what else can we get? You can find these plants all over. All over. Snapdragon? Ooh, snapdragon flower. I'm going to pause it because they seem to be having to go to work soon and I don't want to miss anything. So, yeah. What else is over here? I'm just going to quickly check. We have another one. What is this? This is strawberry, wild strawberry bush. There's some plants that you can't get from the packets of seeds and some that you can find in special places like the forgotten grotto or the Sylvan glades. Which are special places, which I will definitely go to, but the Forgotten Grotto is the one that I showed you in the last video, the one where you need level 10 handiness to break down that little barricade and, you know, go through there and have some fun with that. So, yeah, it looks like she is eating for two, and let's tell Elliot about it. Friendly, can we... No. Why can't we do this? Oh, sure, big news. There we go. And I also want to take a picture with him, too. So... hopefully he doesn't leave. Oh, where is it? Take a picture together, because I haven't done that yet. So, you know what? I'm just going to cancel this out, and we'll get those later. It's not too important right now. Oh, Elliot. I know, darling. You're going to have to go to work. Stinky? I hope that's not that big of a deal. Oh, I don't know if you noticed, but when I click on Sims to interact with them, you see how it doesn't show those, like, random interactions and goes straight to friendly, funny, mean, mischief, and romance? The way you could do that is by either shift-clicking on them, and then it skips it, or you can go into the options menu, game options, gameplay, and then enable traditional social menu. So thank you to the people on Twitter that told me about it. It is so handy because that just drove me nuts when you click on it and there's these random interactions and you want to actually do some of them, but the next time you click on them, they disappear. Yeah, I didn't like that. So now I can just click on them without dealing with that. So now she's going to share her big news. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, he's happy. Okay. Whew, I thought he was really angry for a moment. Big news! Ecstatic after hearing about a new family together. Oh, he's so happy, which makes me happy. Jerry, why are you interrupting the conversation? I don't want this. Don't do that. We're going to do this. Don't go to work yet. No, don't go to work yet. Don't go to work. Miss work. Elliot's boss may not think well of him skipping work. Are you sure he should? Yeah, I mean, I was just going to have him go to work in a moment anyway. Jeez, game, calm down. Aw, oh, cute. Okay, now he can go to work. Jeez, are you happy, game? He's going to go to work. And Taryn, she is successfully enthused about space with three Sims. She's going to have to go to work soon, so might as well just put it on speed three and have her do this. Elliot is off to work. Oh, maybe that could be their, like, couple name, ship name, Elian or something. That sounds pretty cute. Taryn is off to work for Jerry starts in an hour, so he is going to go to work. I'm just going to keep this up here for a little bit. I'll probably forget about it and then end up exiting out of it or closing it. Jerry is going to work. I'm going to have them all work hard because I want some money. Unfortunately, Elliot was the only one that didn't get his job task completed, but I don't really mind too much. So in this video, we have tried for a baby. We have... Baby. Oh, what's wrong? Okay, go use the bathroom. I'm sorry. I'm going to have you socialize and find a pen pal once you're done going to the bathroom. Whims. I always forget about Whims. Why is that? Might as well just have you take a bubble bath. Let's take a bubble bath. Does that count as taking a bath? It should. I don't see why not. Socialize, find a pen pal after that. But I have to remember to do Whims. For some reason, I just easily forget about them. And you know what? Since we have a good amount of money, let's get some of these here. I'm sure they can get to them, right? Should I turn this around? Maybe? Yeah, let's just put it like that so they can get to the seats. What color do we want? We want one that matches the house or... Oh, I like those. Yeah, that's pretty. That's really pretty. I mean, it matches the house. Look at that. Okay. Oh, another thing that I wanted to show you with the new update, because the game just updated again. This is its second update, I believe. Where is it? You go and sort objects by room, go to outdoors, go to sculptures, and there is a new little gnome, High-Rider Gnome. So look at how cute it is. I'm going to put him outside. It has a little, I mean, it's on a flamingo, and it's just precious. Should I keep it? I'm just going to. Why not? I mean, it's only 230 simoleons, but that's fine, right? Okay, so with the new update as well, you can get rid of, you know how when you hover over something and it glows? You can get rid of that too. I'll put some more information in the description of this video because I didn't read enough of it to know exactly how to do that, but it works. So I'm going to have her, can I have her stop taking a bath? She doesn't really need to do that, it's not important. And then once you are done, we're going to cook, and I just want to make more meals so that we have a nice supply of them in the fridge. That way we don't run out of them. She's posted on the pen pal forums and she is now going to get a pen pal. Jerry, he can socialize, we can chat with Bob Pancakes, oh yeah, we can check for pen pal replies, troll to forums again because he's feeling playful, and we can write a letter to Appaloosa Plains. Let's just You know what? I don't know. We'll do that later. So, in the next video, hopefully we get our bills. I don't think that's going to happen just yet, but I do want to see what happens if I don't pay for them. I know a lot of you guys thumbs up the comments. Thumbs up? Is that why does that sound so weird? Like, you liked the comment that LolDreamer26 posted about not paying the bills. And I, too, want to know what happens because I haven't done that yet. Someone else suggested that we make Gonk bigger. Thank you to Daniel Spencer, just to see what Gonk looks like. Oh, so precious. Look at Gonk. I kind of like the one smaller size or that one. I mean, I'm going to make him a little bigger. Or her. Who knows? Gonk could be a boy or a girl. So there's Gonk. Oh, wow, look. The little bone! Oh my gosh, so precious. It's almost like Pebbles Flintstone. Yeah. So Leela, you're in a pretty good mood, right? Let me see. Yes, you are. What else do you need to do? You need to eat right now. Let's put this in the fridge, get this out of the way. So Leela, I have to have her work on her fishing skill. I want to have Taryn, of course, work on her gardening skill, get her garden bigger. So I'll have to remember to go and pick these plants again. Should I just have her do that when she is off work? I mean, that'll work, right? Rose bush. There was some more over here. What is this? This is snapdragon. That's what I wanted. And this one was a strawberry. And yeah, I think that's fine for now. There's more in the world that we can get. But I just want to expand a little bit on the garden and get her gardening skill up. And then Leela, yep, her fishing skill, her cooking skill. There's so many things that I need to do with all of them. What do you want to do now? Tell a joke? Okay, I'll let you do that. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comments if there's anything you would like me to do. I know this one wasn't super exciting, but well, actually, we did try for a baby and she is now pregnant. So I'm going to have to expand on their house and add a little crib and maybe get some baby objects. And that's going to cost a nice amount of money. But at least Taryn should be getting a promotion. Maybe Jerry, because he did do his little job task. But not Elliot, because he didn't finish getting programming level 2, I don't think, at least. And I don't think you can get a promotion without doing the tasks, so we will see. Again, I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what you would like me to do in the comments. And I will talk to you all later. Bye, everyone!